सहजानंद ग्लोबल स्कूल बालासिनोर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स स्टैंडर्ड 6, टॉपिक 1, नोइंग आवर नंबर्स। लास्ट ईयर वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट नंबर, नेम्स, प्लेस वैल्यू, एक्सपांडेड नोटेशन, स्मॉल नंबर, ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, हाउ टू एक्सपांड फॉर्म ऑल्सो वी लर्न। नाउ In 6th standard, we have to learn comparing numbers. First point, comparing numbers. How to compare numbers? Now, greatest number and smallest number. Here, two types of number, greatest number and smallest number. Now, I will give example. Example 1, 92, 392, 4000. 456, 89,742. Now here, greatest number is 89,742. Smallest number 92. Understood? Now another example. 1,472, 87,324, 100, 5,000. Here, greatest number is 87,324 and smallest number 100. Now understood how to compare greatest number and smallest number? Okay. Now another point, how many numbers can you make? Suppose we have 4 digit 7, 8, 3, 5. Now using this digit we want to make different 4 digit numbers in such a way that no digit is repeated in them. We have to make such a digit, different digit, but we should not repeat that digit again. Okay, how to make? Okay, here how to make 4 digit numbers in different way. Now see here, use the given digit without repetition and make the greatest and smallest 4 digit numbers. Now example 1, 2874. Now I want to make a greatest number from that 4 digit number. Now 8742. Now smallest number 2478. Now example 2, 1769. That is 4 digit number. We want to make greatest number and smallest number using this digit, but no repetition of any digit. Okay. Now greatest number 9761. Now smallest number 1679. Now understood how to make greatest digit and smallest digit number with the help of given digit, but here we should not repeat a digit again. Okay. Another point, stand in proper order means ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means arrangement from the smallest to the greatest. Ascending order means arrangement from the smallest to the greatest. Okay. Now descending order means arrangement from the greatest to the smallest. Now here I will give example how to arrange in ascending order and descending order. First point, arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Now example 847, 9754, 8320 and 571. I want to arrange in ascending order. So first small number will be coming. Which number coming? Small number. Which is the smallest number here? 8,320, and last 9,754. Now another point, arrange the following numbers in descending order. Arrange the following number in descending order. Now example here, 5,000, 7,500, 85,400, and 7,861. Now descending order means bigger to greatest to the smallest, greatest to the smallest. Here we have to find out the greatest number first, then we have to arrange. Okay, first we have to find out greatest number. Among this, which one is greatest number? See here, 85,400 is the greatest number. So we can arrange in this way. We can arrange descending order in this way: 85,400, 7,861, 7,500, and 5,000. Could this clear? How to arrange in ascending order and descending order, clear? Okay. Now next point, shifting digit. How to shift digit? Have you thought what fun it would be if the digit in a number could shift, move from one place to another? Think about what would happen to 182. It could become as large as 821. As small as 128. Tie this with 391 as well. Okay, now think about this. Take any 3 digit number, exchange the digit at the 100 place with the digit at the 1's place. Okay, is the new number greater than the former one? Is the new number smaller than the former number? Write the numbers from in both ascending and descending order. Now here before, this digit is there, say 195. Exchanging the first and the third tiles. First and third we have to exchange. After what number come? 597. Now here we have to exchange first and third number only. First number here 7 and last number 5. So we have to exchange. So 5 number come first and 7 number come last. So 597. If you exchange the first and the third tiles, in which case does the number become greater? In which case does it become smaller? Try this with a 4 digit number. Next point, introducing 10,000. We know that beyond 99 there is no 2 digit number. 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. Similarly, the greatest 3 digit number is 999 and the greatest 4 digit number is 9999. What shall we get if we add 1 to 9999? Look at the pattern. 9 plus 1, 10 is equal to 10 multiply 1. 99 plus 1 is equal to 100. So 10 tens are 100. 999 plus 1 is equal to 1000. It means 10 multiply 100. We observe that greatest single digit number plus 1 smallest 2 digit number. Greatest 2 digit number plus 1 smallest 3 digit number. Greatest 3 digit number plus 1 is equal to smallest 4 digit number. Okay, thank you.